Today, a somber anniversary is being marked on the campus of Northwestern University. It was 50 years ago that African-American students marched on that campus, at that time demanding better treatment of black scholars. In fact, our WLS cameras were there back in 1968. You can see one of our cars with the Circle 7 on the side. And ABC 7 legend Hugh Hill, the reporter wearing his trademark fedora there, he was on the scene covering those protests in 68. Well, today, ABC 7's Mark Rivera is on the campus for the renewed push for equal treatment.
On a dreary spring day in Evanston, marchers step off with a purpose.
It's not for me, it's not for, you know, the people that did the takeover. It's to make Northwestern a place where people can be, you know, safe and get nurtured and get an education.
John Bracey shows us what it was like 50 years ago.
We were backed in behind there, so you couldn't see how many people we had.
Then more than 100 students jumped into action and took over the bursar's office for a marathon 38-hour peaceful occupation on Northwestern's campus. ABC 7 news cameras were right outside of the building. Black students protesting racism, low enrollment, and financial aid, and others standing in solidarity with them for more than a day.
And then we won.
The university conceded to their demands, including creating this, the Black House, a safe space for black students at Northwestern, and to increase black student enrollment in the university. Five decades later, Northwestern Black Student Union President Casey Brown says the demands listed back in 1968.
It's very similar to the fight we still have as black students here.
For her, the question remains.
What can we do to not only just like check the box on these demands, but like make sure that these demands have like longevity?
Bracey says young people
know that there's more work to be done and they're willing to do it. And that's what the whole thing is all about.
In Evanston, Mark Rivera, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.